Hello everyone, welcome back to Ogopo, I'm Ogo, and this is another episode of Stellaris, where we're playing with the Crawlers. Yeah. I guess my biggest problem at the moment really is getting...
Incoming transmission.
A resolution papers. Past the buzzword. Standardization.
Construction complete.
So, wait. Ah, we do have quite some stuff, okay. Well. If I build you, I have them cut off. Don't know what the pack doesn't like. The destruction of Igaria. Igaria, the technology and stable homeworld of the Igarians, has finally exploded. This much destruction had long been predicted by the Igarian Confederation. The Spartanovich apparently made no significant efforts to evacuate the planet aside from a few. Ah, I think I know that one. There is an origin story with exactly that. What's the matter, Paggy? Okay, I'll be back in just a second, you guys. Sorry. I'm back, guys. Don't know what it is with him, but I think he's better now. So, the Igarian Confederation has been destroyed.
Their
planet was destroyed. Yes, agree. Yes, agree. So, no, I should. You, Dobator.
Anomaly found.
Yeah, research. Get here. Let him look through all of this. You know what? This is a system with.
Accretion complete.
So, why not have another planet? Alien machine. Presence with the machine is still operational, for its purpose remains entirely unclear. Components. Ugh. I shall pull it? Machine is that. Okay, they have to spread. Too pride. I will pull it. Energy spike. As our scientists pulled the lever, the machine emitted a huge blast of energy that multiplied in shockwaves, twisting and ripping through the void, tearing open a wall home hole in Orimar. After we see this energy fused to the wall home and the immediate area around itself, and now appear to be stable enough to reach a safe passage. Thanks, Death to Pride. As what awaits us on the other side, our scientists are not so sure. The machine itself has since returned to its inactive state and no longer gives any animals readings. Okay. I mean, okay, but... Plus 7? Is there any reason for going for this? I mean, technically if it's very far away and you can't get there, but... Intriguing, let's research it.
System survey complete.
I can't yet, okay. So, thanks, Death to Brad. You.
Research complete.
I guess I have to go. Oh, I was maybe getting the wrong one. If life has taught you anything, it's to always pull the lever. Also the don't pull it because it will kill your lever, but I understand what you mean. Grinding lattice. Some dwarven forest is encrossed by overlapping mineral composite bands that are elevated above the harsh surface by all flexible pylons. Constantly agitated by atmospheric winds, these pylons sway and the overlapping bands rub together to produce sonic waves at what are to Growler inaudible frequencies. Science Officer the Exile reports some Science Officer the Exile reports some difficulty in isolating his audio from the natural background noise of the planet, but notes that the mineral bands could choose be broken down and efficiently recycled by Growler technologies. Let's make some. Oh, I thought this might be a special project, but okay. Built.
Construction complete.
And
special project complete.
Ooh, Old God's Shrine to the Benefactress. Deciphering the pictograms of the Benefactress Shrine was a much smoother process than anticipated. All linguists involved described the language quickly connecting or clicking in their minds, despite its age and complexity. However, the writings are unlikely to make much sense until they're combined with the other writs associated with the rest of the Quadrumvirate Godhead. Fascinating, yeah? Another shrine. Nice. Oh. That caught me off guard. Let's go for the auxiliary fire control. Always useful. So. I did want to do something here, I think. Yeah, I think I wanted to get you. So.
Anomaly found.
Yes, research. So, mining. You know, technically you. You know what? Yeah. Let's go for the meteorite. We can.
System geology charted.
Oh wow.
Special project.
That guy's
complete.
Far. Old God's Shrine to the Undaunted. After days of activities that can best be termed fiddling, Science Officer Bondon Atmos has reached the to Undaunted and attacks close recording with the sturdy plastic polymer. Fascinating. Ooh, relation. The complete doctrine of the gods. But that is what recovered texts have to be regarded as, dwarfing the fairy tale scraps upon which the old coalition were founded, is as shockingly revelatory as it's revolutionary. With a little bit of creative interpretation, it is clear that the people of Poterillia were meant for great things, gathered by the strong hand of the religious leader. Oh, come on. I'm totally materialistic. Our purpose want to godhood, but our past is liberated with profit and will and symbol of ignorance. Redemption is ephemeral. Suppress the findings? Monitor the findings. I learn from this. Workmanship of the divine. Also for you, Death to Pride. What I'm doing here is an extremely materialistic governing. So, I think I will go for this one. Or are there any suggestions? I will wait a bit so that the stream can catch up. I mean, should I go for a more You know what? I think I will look this up in just a second. So, Old God's Revelations. Stellaris. Okay. Oh, seems like that's it. Okay. Yeah, so it just can do that. It can switch. As nice as this would be, I think I want to stay with this. I will not suppress it, I think that's just not fitting, although the influence would be nice. Unusual tectonics, with the RFED, rocks fall, everyone dies. Craggy flints found on Sunderon 2 were not buildings, but surprisingly regular mineral outcroppings. Science officer Dexler says that these angular blocks of rock are the product of interactions between tectonic plates. Their shapes, the result of the unusual tectonophysics inherent in the planet's crust. The perfect angularity of these thrust faults implies a possibility of aliens tampering with Sunderon's crust at some point in the past. Interesting. Olimar.
Anomaly found.
All in my wormhole, but I think I can't.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I can't. Yet. Auto explore.
System survey complete. Oh.
Diamond in the rough. After the survey summary was concluded, science officer. Science officer, the Exile, I love that name. Reports that they have found the planet to be unusually rich in minerals. They discovered it was made in the Blood Pool of Insula. To be honest, I don't need a new one. Just be faster. It's fine. If I'd gotten this at like the beginning? Oh yeah, immediately. Please, thank you. Here. Now.
Construction complete.
Move there. So, how are
you? Anomaly found.
Oh, research, please. You are this the Kashi administration. One second. Kashi administration. Xenophobic isolation. I will send one to them. Make them like me a bit more. Too close.
Colony formed. Construction complete.
From the galactic market. You know what? Let's support this. Ah, open beneath the ice. Deepskins of Sunderon 9 have revealed the large ones in heat, but they have brought from vents beneath the ice mantle covering the surface. Science officer the Exile dispatched probes from the RFED, Craig of Flint said, read through several miles of the guides and found the water bottle teeming with what appears to be life. They need more resources to conduct a proper study of the many life and to name this ocean.
Situation log.
Nice.
Updated. Colony shaded. Anomaly found.
Search it. You know what? I think this is a good. Wait. What? I needed like over 70 more influence, but I had over 70? I will have to take a look at this. Teachings of Explorers. The FAT is really the one that they found something spread tackle on Sunderon 3. The circuit lies through a second explorative expedition of another civilization. I found some well preserved documents and artifacts. The proposed action, a chief sense of the Excel sent to exit for our humble joint translation, as also some to a private investor. To be honest, yes.
Situation log updated.
Special project release. Survey. Survey. So, as for other stuff. No, I think there's nothing sciencey around here for me to do. Oh, right. What I wanted to do. So, you. Oh, I'm lacking the alloys. Okay, that's a totally different beast. Ninety, I guess, yeah.
System geology charted.
Great. Okay. Out on amenities. An easy way to get them, like. Oh. Technically, I will get some. Okay. So then. Blind you guys? Ah, there. Hello, Foundress. Just text him. Just text him.
Colony formed.
The Tuskor is an extremely lethal predator that stalks the dense jungles of Magdur. At night, pressing spray with electric shocks before sucking the brains out with its tube-like mouth. Unfortunately, three of the crew members from beyond were lost to these creatures before a specimen could be secured. Well, it wasn't our guys. The museum reflects our biology, but really will rename one of its wings after these brave surrounded a sacrifice. Prefer Fanatical Empire? Well, I hope you will enjoy it, my friend. I like doing myself, as in doing new ones. Are you enjoying it, Death to Pride? And what are you playing it on?
Anomaly found.
Search. On PC or on console? Well met. Contact. Second. Well, I could go for a strategic. Oh yeah, it is very intricate. Asteroid fossils. Fossils from what appears several species of aquatic animals have been found on the Burn and Ella surface of. I don't know. There are indications that the surrounding asteroid belt was created from the remains of a shattered planet, and these findings seem to confirm that theory. By the fossils, the planet supported life and was at least partially covered by water.
Special project completed.
Living metal? Wait, what? Science officer Eckhart has returned from the expedition that started the rich biosphere in the seas beneath the ice mantle of Sunderland 9. Several large species native to the lower regions of the global sea have been found to produce a new organic molecule with immense healing properties. This molecule is successfully harvested in a large enough quantities, could revolution to the medical science, and may even have a best option. Wow. Well, yes, I want the system. Wait. There you go. Mining research. So, Nice. Okay.
System Geology Shining.
Special
project complete.
Who'd have thought? Text found remote teachings from Tizzatel of the Tales. This time it's a collective of visible ponderings and less large questions. Hedgings have provided us with much insight into to better gain political results through applying different states of mind and use larger scale questions as a focus for a reform. Tifter Bright, tell me, have you also gotten some of the DLC? You have the bone of faith and drive my civilization into maniacal rituals where we won't overcome whatever run into. Good night, my friend. I think I will go with a fanatical, religious people. I might either go the purifier route or the, make everyone your belief. As in, I will war everyone to change their, civics. But yours sounds great and fun too. Yeah, let's go for you. You more sooner than later. What's that? Oh, okay. Good. Diet. Reset speed and more leader pool. Interesting. Not as interesting maybe, but... So yes, that does sound very fun too, my friend. I guess I will wait, but I really have to take care that I'm not bothering anybody soonish. Okay. I will set it to passive study because that's what we will do. Is there anything? No, it's just these two. It will be open. Mixed. I guess mix this. Oh. Well, I'm not really doing. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I guess that's fine. The rest is fine. Person the sword do have sort of success. Well, I wouldn't say success, but they tried to cooperate the sword and the cross, yeah. okay, well, and playing it without any of the DLCs must be very interesting nowadays, I guess. Ooh. Sell. Not buy. Is that something I will need a lot of?
Ships upgraded. System geology charted.
Rocking new tech. Always liked that one. So. Ooh. Yeah, I think I really need. I think I really need that one.
Transmission. special project complete.
Sulka Swarm secured. The Sulkaswarm's insects analyze individual both for the left side and the fact that they are livivores. Feeding of rocks and hey, they're bros! Livivores. Wait, or are they eating us? Livivore. They feed off rocks, ugh, they eat us. One of the shuttles belonging to the room was sensitive damage when its individual passed through a large swarm, and several Sulkas began to feed on its hull. The construction of the special containment for this is required to hold these creatures at our okay. I think we hate those creatures. Fine.
Anomaly found
is good. So what's the next? From the Galactic Martech, we're supporting it. Okay, that's fine too.
A rumbling in the ether. Receiving transmission.
I also want the contact stuff. So they like me. Oh, I already have a lot of stuff with them, so that's... Ah, crap. Okay, that's what it is. You. Improve. I want... So... Can I? No, I can't yet. Okay, I don't need anyone with them anymore. I am already... Yeah, I am. So I guess you... Ones that are... So... Cannot be denied that the intoxicating effects of the cannon's plan were enjoyable, and even open some cases, especially from the more concerts where the local crackdown put off.
Situation log updated.
This is useful. Light show. Science officer DX reported luminous waves cursing through the eyes of Panzer of alien origin. Alien eyes? Some ancient battlers deposited scattered wreckage from an alien fight on the frozen planet, and only the exposed core of its main weapons remains intact. It seems this alien race used lasers similar to the ones currently used by the Krollon fleets and the fizzling innards, particles shot teleport beams into the ice of Rivac 8. The planet's harsh climate prevents the lasers from actually melting the ice, allowing the Chilean Matrix to act as a brilliant prison. Interesting. Indeed. Up is done. As the RVD Noble Corps passed through the asteroid belt on its way to Ulul, Science Officer Rukin Condon reported that the ship experienced a number of sudden gravitational shifts. Ever curious, Rukin Complinard dispatched a number of probes to scan the debris field to discern the cause. It turns out that the culprit is a number of gravitic generators of old alien make, sputtering, undying sources, and with the polarities inverted. The occasional spill reverse gravity into the void, but not with enough force to cause any serious harm. Not anymore. Science officer Rukin Complinard theorized that the generator once provided artificial probe for a larger storage in the belt, but some functional event drill at the rock apart. Yeah. Ah. You are doing something. You are not. And I will send you to here? Or here? I guess, for the moment at least.
Attrition complete. Construction complete. System geology charted.
And all the mining stations here.
Incoming transmission.
Okay, let's do it.
System geology charted.
Ooh, looking at the time. I think that's it for now. So I want to thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you again in the next episode of Ogopar. Bye bye.